Hi guys, this is Arstone TV and I'm gonna show you how to use this Mobi recorder. Okay, so sa mga gamers, diba, gusto nyo makita yung mukha nyo. Diba? So ito, makikita nyo ngayon is I'm recording this. Alright, with my face in the side. So ngayon, diba, ang kinaganda nito, pwede mong i-move yan. Alright, i-move it to the side. Let's say you're playing War of Destiny. Itong right side, ito yung favorite game ko. So, you press that, you can see, I'm recording now. So, maraming klase ang pwede mong gawin. Alright? Sa mobile recording. Pwede yung walang pictures like this, but ito yung purpose ng video ko. So, para makita mo yung mukha mo or kasama ka sa video. Alright? So, ngayon, makikita mo, no lagging. Oh, look like they're on war right now. Let's see. Oh, tapos na. Look at this aside. Move natin to the side here. And then press down one. Ba't mo nasa campaign sila? Nope, they're not in campaign yet. Why this green? Are they on war? Oh, that's FTA. Never mind. Go back to my place. Here you go. That's my base down there. I'm part of GSD now. So, yan. So, like I said, ang recording kasi maraming klase. Ang pwedeng itong Mobi, diba, may Mobi recording, pwede mong gamitin to. Or pwede mong gawin katulad to, pata ko sa Facebook. Okay? And then, I'll show you
this guy here.
So,
wait lang pa. Tatagbo na lang si ML
tapos ano natin yung volume nila. Okay? So, kung... Oh, okay, wait. I think mali. Alright.
Miguel, andiyan, Miguel!
Here you go. So, gusto mo ganito. Gumawa kayo ng parang... Kumuha kayo sa salamin. Gagamit ka ng dalawang cellphone. Diba? Ito, isang cellphone lang to. Diba? So, it's better... Kahit sa ganito, kukabit ka pa ng salamin, two cell phones, isa para sa nag-record sa inyo, and then yung isa, nare-record sa games. So, malamang screen recording. So, dino-double-double na lang ang daming proseso niyan. So, eto, isang app lang to, yung mobile recording. So, that is the advantage of it. So, iyan ang mobile recording. Nakita mo ito, may camera dito. Nakalagay naman siguro, mobile recording sa taas ng Archstone. Yan. So, pwede ka na mag-record pag nagpa-play ka ng video games. And it's free. Pero meron silang VIP version na kailangan magbayad. So, ito, libre to. So, kung gusto mo ng ganito, para panaglaro ka ng ML or whatever, diba? At least makikita na yung mukha mo kasi gusto mo maging vlogger, right? So, pag sinideways mo, makikita mo ganyan, medyo nagkakaroon ng nagahang ng konti, pero okay lang naman yan. So, lalagay mo sa side, and then, diba? So, yun ang advantage na to. So, kung gusto mo ng ganitong klaseng app para hindi mo na kailangan gawin to, isa, 'di ba, para hindi lahat ng gadget, 'di ba? Syempre, pag marami kang gadget, 'di ba? Over, 'di ba? So imagine mo kasi, mag-recording ka, nasa harap ka ng salamin, 'yan yung kita mo itong isang cellphone na 'to, sa gitna, 'yun yung nagre-record sa kanila. Tapos ni-record nila is by their cellphone yung game nila by using a screen recording. So, ang daming process. But ito, kung ito ang gagawin nyo, lahat yan sabay-sabay na in one recording. So, pwede mo na yung pagkatapos mo na record, tapos na. Pwede mo nang ilagay sa Facebook, pwede mo nang ilagay sa YouTube, diba? Para lang dumali ang buhay. Alright? If you like this kind of video and you have a question, okay, please comment. And if you are in Facebook, please like. And then follow. And if you're on YouTube, please like then and subscribe. Alright, thank you very much. This is Arstone TV. And God bless. Thank you for watching.